So we're just about ready. If you guys can text parents at home who have the link, if you go to search FPS Music on YouTube, they will be able to get the active link. We're having a little glitch. So if you could text real quick to search FPS Music on YouTube. They all need to get phones. I'm glad you left them in the other room. Okay. Okay, guys, ward folks coming in. We need you to text parents with the link to say to search FPS Music on YouTube. All right, ward folks coming in, please text your parents and families to say they need to search FPS Music on YouTube for the link, and we will be ready. George, maybe that phone.
FPS Music.
That happened to start the show, because why not, right? All Did people find it? Did families find it? Okay, great. Thank you all for your patience tonight. I was saying I think it's a very fitting start to our crazy concert where we've learned that all bets are off and just be flexible. So thank you and welcome to the a cappella workshop event culmination. We are very excited to have had Rob Dietz here with us. He flew in from LA to work with our students on Thursday and had a turbo day of workshops yesterday where he crammed 7 a cappella groups in to work with them throughout the afternoon, and also came to work at Fairfield Ludlow High School and Roger Ludlow Middle School with students. And it was so wonderful for them to get to experience working with a professional composer, arranger, performer, and he brought a lot of insight to our classes and to our groups, and we are so thrilled to have had the opportunity to work with him. So tonight's event is a culmination of this work, and we are really thrilled to present our first live performing of a cappella music in what feels like forever. So thank you for being with us, and we are excited. So I'm gonna turn it over to Rob to start us off.
Thank you. You guys ready for some a cappella tonight? Yeah. Are you ready for some a cappella tonight? That's right. Well, for you watching at home, hi, my name is Rob. I think I got to say this to most of you while I was working with you while I was here, but thank you so much for having me. You guys were all awesome. You were so much fun to work with. Also, you guys up here in the cheap seats, hello. I can't wait to see you all perform tonight. I hope you have a wonderful show. It's so cool for me to get to come do these things, because when I was your age, a cappella was really like what got my career going. This was the thing that I was so excited about. I was in choir, I loved it, but I was also so passionate about a cappella. I know a lot of you guys sing in choir too. And, you know, it's just great to be able to have just nothing between you and the audience, right? Like, you just get up there and you just get to perform. You just get to put it all out there, and it's so much fun. So I'm so glad to, like, get to come back and use what I've learned and help you guys out and get to see what you're putting out there now and see all the amazing music that you're making. And I hope you keep it up. And whether you are go on to be a professional musician or whether you just keep music in your life casually, if you sing a cappella in college, which you definitely should because it's super fun, I hope you keep singing. And I hope that these couple of days were helpful. And I hope that we can start to do this without masks soon. But for now, I'm just glad to be here. And I'm glad that we can do this together. And if you're watching at home, we're sorry that you can't be here, but we hope you enjoy this. We really appreciate your support. Just clap super loud at home, and hopefully we'll hear you here. We're all going to clap for each other, right? seven groups tonight? Is that right? Seven groups, awesome. Well, we're gonna kick it off, we have seven groups, and at the end, we're gonna have a big group number, so I'll see you all at home again before we do that last number that I'll be conducting. But for right now, I'm gonna turn it over to our first group. Enjoy the show.
Oh, wait. This is yours. Good evening. My name is Greg Sullivan. I am the choir director at Tomlinson Middle School, and these are Tomlinson Singers. Who you just heard was Frawlow Boy from Fairfield Woods Middle School under the direction of Mrs. C.J. Frawley. And we are going to perform Blackbird by the Beatles, arranged by Deke Sharon.
Hi, these are the Backbeat Bulldogs from Roger Ludlow Middle School. My name is Sarah Hofer, and I direct 7th and 8th grade choir here. I'm really proud of these guys. We hope you enjoy our arrangement of Wake Me Up, also by Deke Sharon.
Yeah.
Stepping in and beatboxing for us. We're gonna have a quick set change and move some risers, so give us a few minutes. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for coming back after our brief break. My name is Amanda Villalone, and I am the co-director of Muse and Overtones from Fairfield Board High School. This here is Overtones, and tonight we will be singing Superstition by Stevie Wonder. On beatboxing, we have Scott Francis.
Hi, I'm Sarah Hofer again. This is Aria, an all trouble group from Fairfield Ludlow High School, and we are singing Titanium, also arranged by Dean Sharon, which is sort of a theme I feel like going here. So I hope you enjoy.
You shout it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, but I get up. I get up.
Hi, I'm Lauren Pine. I'm the choral director and a cappella director at Ludlow High School. Behind me is Close Harmony. We have our soloist, Sophia Del Cadio. And our beatboxer, Sergio Merchant. I'm not following the pattern of the Deke Sharon theme. I actually brought back one of my a cappella tunes. I won't tell you how old that arrangement is, but it's an oldie but a goodie. This is Groove is in the Heart.
Chills that you spill up my back, keep filled with satisfaction when you're done, satisfaction of what's to come.
I couldn't ask for another. I couldn't ask for another.
No groove, I know deep dig, no walls, only the bridge. My selfish, my self-attached wish.
I couldn't ask for another. I couldn't ask for another.
Groove is in the heart.
Hi, everyone. We are Fairfield Ward High School, and these are Muse. Sometimes we combine and we are Muse and Overtones, but tonight this is Muse, and we had Overtones before. I'm Lauren Verney Fink, and I'm one of the directors of Ward Acapella. Our soloist tonight is Jillian Appel. Our beatboxer is Sarah Rose Genovese, and our tambourine player is Helen Henn. I need a love
to ease my mind,
and I need fine fight to call my mama said you can't hurry love.
No, you just have to wait.
She said love don't come easy.
It's a game of give and take.
You can't hurry love.
No, you just have to wait.
You've got trust, give it time, no matter how long it takes. But how many mornings must I stand before I find a love to let me live again? But now the only thing that keeps me hanging on, when I feel a strain and full of gone, I remember Mama said, no, you just have to wait. She said, no, don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. How long must I wait? How much more can I take before loneliness will cause my heart to break? No, I can't bear to live my life alone. I grow impatient for love to come along. But when I feel that I can't go on, these precious words keep me hanging on. I remember Mama said, no, you just have to wait. She said, love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. You can't hurry love. No, you just have to wait. You've got to trust. Give it time, no matter how long it takes. Now break. No, love don't come easy. But I keep on waiting, anticipating for that soft voice.
Soft voice
to talk to me at night. For some tender arms to hold me tight. I keep waiting, keep on waiting. But it ain't easy, oh, it ain't easy. Mama said you can't hurry love. No, you just have to wait. You gotta trust. Give it time, no matter how long it takes. You can't hurry love. No, you just have to wait. She said love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. It's a game of give and take. You can't hurry love. No, you just have to wait. She said love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. You can't hurry love. No, you just have to wait. You gotta trust. Give it time, no matter how long it takes. No break.
Can't hurry love now. Can't hurry love now. Can't hurry love now. Can't hurry love now.
Can't hurry love. I realize I never introduced the tune. Clearly you know that it's Can't Hurry Love, but it was arranged by Roger Emerson.
I think we all deserve a round of applause for some amazing singing tonight.
You guys were all awesome. It's so nice to be back singing together again.
Before we start our group tune, I just wanted to close out by thanking a few people who made tonight possible. There was so much work that went into this, and we are so grateful to so many. So I have my phone to remember because I forget everything these days. I want to thank our music coordinator, Mr. Robert Hughes. To organize and get everything live streaming. And along that line, I'd like to thank Connor Frawley also. Connor did a great job live streaming, setting up, pinch hitting, changing links, you name it, he made it work. So we thank you so much. We were able to share this concert with everyone, so thank you. We want to thank our music secretary, Kathy Gabriel, for handling all the reservations and paperwork. I want to thank... very, very grateful to Mike Cummings, our superintendent, and Angelus Papa George, who's head of maintenance. They made it possible, guys. They made this building a priority to get everything out of the way so we could be here. So very grateful to them. Grateful to our principal here, Meg Tiley, for helping to make that happen as well. I want to thank all of my fellow directors, Mrs. Frawley, CJ Frawley at Woods. Greg Sullivan and Tomlinson. Amanda Vialone with Ward. Lauren Bernie Fig with Ward. And Lauren Pine with Ludlow. Thank all of our parents who helped us out tonight with schlepping pizza from the smallest car that I've ever seen carry 45 pizzas to getting all of these guys fed and corralled in the cafeteria. We thank you guys for making that possible. And last but not least, I really want to thank Mr. Rob Deans for coming out from LA to work with all of us. We've had an amazing time. The last number. Before we do that, we're going to have everyone shift to get into their voice parts. So it's a chaotic moment for a second. All right? We were for the group rehearsal, okay? So all the altos, tenors, basses were behind the tenors.
It's appropriate. It's on it now, okay.
Sorry, and while we're finishing our formation, the last person I really want to thank who has made all of this possible is Bobby Master, our sound guru. Bobby has been at Ludlow Middle setting up, moving things around, like adjusting for every single group, spending so many hours like making this all work. So we are super grateful. Thank you so much, Bobby. We really appreciate it.
Okay. Not to steal the show, but there is one person who has not been thanked yet, and that is Sarah Hofer. Night workshop, whatever you want to call it, is her brainchild. She designs it from start to finish. She gets the funding. She finds the master to work with. She has organized this plan A, B, C, and now we are at C. Please, please, please thank Ms. Hofer for all that she's done to make this possible.
I'm going to be beatboxing on mic F for this one, just so you know, I'm going to turn it on. Cool. Yeah, Ms. Over, thank you so much for having me here. This was so much fun. This whole day and yesterday were so much fun. So I really appreciate you bringing me in. Thank you all for watching at home. I'm glad we got the second live stream link working and everything worked out okay. Big hand for all you guys again. It was fantastic. It's great to see how you incorporate everything that we worked on yesterday. It was awesome. Like I said before, like one of the things that I love about events like this is that not only do we get to all see each other and sing, but we get to sing together too, right? We get to like come together and do these big awesome group numbers. So without too much further ado, we're going to present Viva La Vida by Coldplay. This is an arrangement I did, and our soloists are, I wrote down all your names, so I won't screw them up. If I screw them up, just yell out. We have Gavin Schlingheim from Ludlow. This is an order of appearance, and I think order on the stage also. Mary Montini from Ward. Coleman Connolly from Ward. And Isabel Toma from Ludlow. For all you parents watching at home, thank you so much for supporting these groups. Your kids are amazing. I hope that you enjoyed the live stream. Y'all were incredible. Let's make some music, shall we? Let's do it.
Turn around, guys. Up and turn around.
Okay. I think I got it. Let's see. Tenors.
Where's my light?
My pitch pad is not super cooperating, so if somebody has B flat, E flat, and G, that would be awesome. Can we hum our first pitches just so we know we're all together? First two? All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Used to rule the world. Caesar rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes. Listen to the crowd would say, now the old king is dead, long live the king.
Open it, I had the key. Next the walls would close on me.
I discovered my castle stand. The four pillars of swords and pillars of sand.
Missionaries in a foreign field. It's something that I can't explain. Though there was never a time to regret it on his word. That was when I ruled the world.
It was the wicked wild wind. Down the doors to let me in. Shattered windows in the sound of drums. People could not believe that I've become revolutionary's wave. Before my hand on a silver blade, just a puppet on a lonely string. Oh, who would ever want to be king?
I hear generals and the bells are ringing. Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. For missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. And no Saint Peter would call the name that were in all his word. That was when I ruled. When I rule the world, when I rule the world, when I rule the world.
honest word. That was when I ruled the world.
Yeah!
Thank you all so much for a wonderful evening. We'll see you next year. Woo! Oh, good, we're back. Two, three, four.